Zombie Apocalypse.
Hey guys, Cade Games here, back with another video, and today I'll be playing Sims Freeplay, and this is going to be the second episode of the series. If you look at my money at the top, as you can see, I've got quite a lot since the last video, and that's because I've got the money from when they have worked. So, yeah, let's get on with it. What's the task? Ooh. Gift box. Is this in the new update? I've never saw one of these. Like, when I used to have this game, I got really, really, really far. I got into, like, the horses on the other island or something. And it took me a few months. Yeah, but I've never seen this before. Okay. I'm going to save up for the bounty box. Wonder if I get one of those every day. Maybe. Oh, I'm in 4,000s now, alright. Two tips tasks. Watch Sim Chef on TV. And also, I added some counters in while you was gone, so it looked all nice there. I need to move that. There we go. Now I've got a good living room. Or family room, whatever you call it. This is a smaller house than the other one, but I think it's the best one. Because it's got nice furniture inside. Wait, how long does this last for? It's the exact same thing playing over. Okay. Let's go over to my mum. Okay. What am I doing over here? I forgot. Yeah, but when I last played this, like, I had my mum and dad in it, but then I also added, like, a bunch of YouTubers in there as well. That was quite fun. And I remember I had this house and Squid lived in it. I don't know his name, if it's still Squid or nothing, because I haven't watched him in ages. But I made him have this house, and I would have, like, next to this lamp here, I'd have a bowl of cat food and a bowl of dog food. And I would have this one cat and two dogs in this house. And then they would dig into the ground and get me money or lifestyle points. I hope they still do that, because that's a really good way of farming. Alright, what do I do right now? Can I sell anything? I want to sell stuff. I don't like this. No, I can't get rid of the power pot. I've got to change this room. It looks terrible. Yeah, I'm going to change it now. We need to make that bigger. But how? What am I going to make? First, I just want to sell that. It looks terrible, that fridge. There we go. Okay, I want a cheap fridge, but I want one that looks good. No cheap fridges. I should have just stayed with that. That was a stupid idea. What is the money? I guess I can buy a garden patch, place that there, and get her to start making food. Let's go Let's go to the man now. He's done. Task complete. Buy a stove. Do I have the money? Furniture. Kitchen. Stove. Little stove that could. It's 2 stars. Right. Let's put that there. Wait. Yeah. Move your fridge there. And put that there. Does that look good? I think it does. Maybe I should swap the fridge with the... maybe I should swap the stove with one of the counters. Yeah. Let's move that there. And that there. Turn it around. There. Wait, did I turn it... Did I turn it around all the way? Alright. Then turn that. Place it there. I like that more. Much more. Wait, no I don't. No I don't. There. Perfect. Right. What was it? Cook bacon and eggs. Bacon pancakes. Can I build any shops yet? I've built houses, but I don't want to yet. What's this? Boats. Oh, you're showing me them. Oh, 4 people. This is a salon. I thought this used to be the one where you could buy clothes. No? Yes! Must get that. Oh, 4 people. Never mind. Okay, where's the shopping centre? Wait, I wonder... Can I shop inside the wardrobe? No I can't. It's gonna start off pretty boring in this series because like when you do a quest it takes like 10 minutes or 5 minutes and like because I don't have much people I can't really show you nothing. I shouldn't have put her on the thing. Alright, what's this? Magical rainforest. Tropical romance island. What's this? Another sim town. Can I go on? No? Tap to collect your gifts. Where's my gifts? You have no neighbours. Try adding real world friends to visit their town. Okay, how do I click on another sim town? It's not letting me. Right, I'm done with that. Alright, so let's see what there is. Real estate agency. I think I had that. Yeah, I did have that. I had that. I was making that, I think. Yeah, I think I had that. Yeah, I definitely had this. I remember this. No. I think this might be new. I can't remember that. No. Can't remember. I think I was building it. Because I did go up to the level where I could build it. I had this. Think so. Yeah, I definitely had that. No. No. You already had this. I had that. Think so. Obviously, I had that. I've already talked about it. I've had pets. Yeah. Oh, this is the clothing shop. Oh, I'm so dumb. It's just where you buy hairs, not clothes. Then it'd be the herring shop. Or selling, whatever you call it. What's this? There used to be a skiing thing, there is. Snow park. Well, this is new. What's this? Why is there a giant line going out to the sea? Oh, is this where the police station is? Oh, cool. Okay, where is the bridge? Yeah, I had the mysterious island. That's where you get the horses and stuff. I remember it all now. Okay. Build park in Simtown. Ooh, I can swipe for pages. Didn't have that. I wonder if there's a quest where, like, you break the dam or something. I'd like that. Well, when I first got this game, I said, like, this is a really small town, but it looks bigger now. Because I've added the houses over here. Well, it looks big over here, just looks empty over here. Alright. Is she done yet? She started first. There we go. Carrots. Right, is the man done? Wait, no. Is the man... Yes, he is. Yay. Right, I remember this takes like 10 minutes, so I'm going to do this in between the videos. So I'm going to quickly call over her for now and make them two talk. Because right now they're strangers. So I'll be funny. Which these people speak? Okay. That's weird, but I can deal with that. Wait, are they strangers yet? I mean, are they acquaintances? There we go. Oh, I wish I got money for it. That'd be way better. Be nice. I think after acquaintance it goes friends and good friends, then very good friends maybe, then best friends, and then if you, once you get up to best friends you unlock like romance talk or something. Or be sweet or something, it says. Be nice, be sweet. And then you can start falling in love. Well, maybe that's just after breadwinner and tasks. Eat bacon and eggs. Oh yeah, go for that. They nearly done. Yes, that was quick. A few minutes ago, they were strangers. Right, so I've got quite far in this episode. Well, kind of. Ow. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. If you liked, then subscribe and comment below what you want me to do next. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Zombie apocalypse.